Indian men's hockey team trained under the bright sunlight at the Kalinga Stadium to prepare for their opening match against Australia on 1st of December in the Hockey World League final in Bhubaneswar. Indian team was seen sharpening their penalty corner skills along with the goalkeeper. Meanwhile, defending champions were also seen playing a practice game to prepare themselves to face the host nation on Friday in the tournament opener.